This video shows how to install the TPM module on a PowerEdge XE2420. Before you begin, power off the system and disconnect all attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the system. To begin, first, remove the system cover. Loosen the blue thumb screw on the front of the system and lift the system cover out. To install the TPM module, you must first remove the GPU riser 2, primary drive bay assembly, boss riser, and then control panel assembly. Starting with GPU riser 2, loosen the blue thumb screws both on the rear and the front of the system. Now, holding the blue touch points, lift the riser and keep it upside down on the chassis frame. Then, disconnect the GPU power cables connecting to the PIB and move the riser out of the system. For the primary drive bay assembly, disconnect the PCIe and power cables . Now, loosen the blue thumb screw, slide the assembly, and then lift it out of the system. For the boss riser, holding the edges, lift it out of the system. For the control panel assembly, remove the screws and pull the assembly out of the system. To install the TPM module, insert the module and press the plastic rivet firmly until it is fully seated. With the TPM module installed, reinstall the control panel assembly, boss riser, primary drive bay, and GPU riser 2. First, insert the control panel assembly into the system and tighten the screws. Holding the boss riser by the edges, insert the riser firmly until it is fully seated. Then, insert and slide the primary drive bay assembly on the system. Now, tighten the blue thumb screw and reconnect the PCIe and power cables. Next, reinstall the GPU riser. For GPU riser 2, reconnect the GPU power cables and insert the riser firmly until it is fully seated. Then, tighten the blue thumb screws both on the rear and the front of the system. Finally, replace the system cover and tighten the blue thumb screw. You've installed the TPM module on a PowerEdge XE2420. If you need more information or assistance, go to dell.com/PowerEdge manuals.